Hey, what's up YouTube? So you probably saw that the last video that I did, I redid my gel coat on the dashboard. It was something that's been bothering me now since the time I did it the second time that I did it. So I ended up sanding it all down and redoing it like you saw in the last video. So now I'm going to be able to start working all the small things, get all the small things back into the boat and fixed up. So that way I can finally get it back on the water. I still have some issues. The boat still hasn't even been registered, and that is because I ran into some title issues, and it was been taking me a long time to finally get the titles taken care of. I finally was able to get them taken care of, and we had some issues. So now all the titles have to go back up to Washington, and I have to get new titles made. Make this a long story short, I'm looking at 6 to 8 weeks. And what can I do? There's not much I can do before I can even register the boat. So with the title issues, it's a pain in the butt, but what can I do? I gotta wait. So I was hoping to put the boat on the water this month in August, but it looks like it might happen in September, October, when I can finally get it registered. So we'll see. But anyways, check out this video.